It could take a bit longer to get a new driver's license or ID card here in North Carolina. DMVs statewide are reporting delays with a contractor that prints those IDs. The agency says it's taking longer than the normal 15 days to receive those cards in the mail. Temporary IDs, they're valid for 60 days. Keep that in mind. But if you still don't have a new card by that point, go ahead and call the DMV.